Love is not proud. Love does not boast. Love, after all, matters the most. Love does not run. Love does not hide. Love does not keep locked inside.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
And love never fails you.
Just look around at all these people. The people on the platform, the people that have come, every one of them are here because they love you. They're here to be witnesses to the vows that you're about to make. And I would add that almost all of them in here, if you ever needed help, would help you. Andy, repeat after me.
Repeat after me.
Yes, very good.
I, Andy, take thee, Rebekah, to be my lawfully wedded wife.
I, Rebekah, take thee, Andy, to be my lawfully wedded husband.
So, Andy, what token do you give as a symbol of your love for Rebekah?
A ring.
Rebekah, do you accept this ring? Okay, do you accept that ring?
Yes.
Yes.
I do.
With this ring, I join my life to yours, pledging to be a faithful husband for as long as we both shall live.
With this ring, I join my life to yours, pledging to be your faithful wife for as long as we both shall live.
Love will provide.
So by the authority invested in me as an ordained minister of the gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Andy, you may kiss your bride.
Love always holds.
It is now my great pleasure and honor to present to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Andy Robinett.
When my heart won't make a sound, when I can't turn back around, sky is falling down, nothing is greater than this, greater than this. 'Cause love is right here, love is alive, love is the way, the truth, the life.
May you two always be moving towards learning and growing and understanding, cherishing, cultivating, and nurturing love. The Bible is truth. Love never fails.
Hear, hear, hear.
Love never fails you.